Welcome back to the Hiwin DD model tutorial series. In this video, I'm going to show you how to perform model tuning. Tuning can optimize the response of the model by adjusting servo gains. Using tuning functions provided in E1 driver to improve response performance according to the mechanism and operating condition. Following is the case study of a high-speed rotary table. It can produce approximately 45,000 parts per hour with a cycle time of 80 milliseconds, and the target radius is 50 micron. How do we optimize the motion profile? We need to calculate the total load and moment of inertia before selecting a model. Then we can maximize the speed and acceleration according to the requirement. Next, settling time is also part of the consideration. Hence, an excellent tuning will greatly improve the cycle time. This is a servo drive gain control diagram. We will be adjusting the position and velocity loop gain. These are the steps to perform tuning. Let's dive into the practical example. Step 1. We will use the built-in spectrum analyzer to estimate the moment of inertia. Make sure the structure is tightened up. Adjusting the frequency, then update the value by clicking the send button. Step 2. Run point to point 0 to 90 degrees to observe the settling time. Step 3. Increase velocity and position loop gain by a factor of 2. Step 4. Reduce the time constant of velocity integral by a factor of 2. As you can see the improvement of settling time. Let's change the factor to 4. The settling time is reduced again. In the next tutorial, we will write a simple logic to run the model in 90 degrees continuously. Thanks for watching. I will see you next time.